Nice work, new guy.
Thanks. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
The enemy can't catch what doesn't exist. Jump and Phantom Dash! The glove handles the rest! Ha!
Is it okay for you to talk and not me?
My voice is low.
What?
You want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash!
I need a royal starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one. Get a royal starship or not?
Oh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? Help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a royal starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Enough, traversal! You should use that raritanium in your pockets to upgrade your arsenal first. Get a bite. Let Miss Zircon make you a deal. Upgrading your loadout is not hard, as long as you've got the raritanium. See? Why settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnificent? Worth the cost to keep your weapons in tip-top shape. I cannot wait to see where this goes. Ooh, now look at that. Seeing my little ladies reach their full potential. I love kicking off a new upgrade chain. Make 'em jealous, honey. Great start. Where to next?
Legends tell of a weapon that contains energy so powerful, a beam of it will obliterate enemies with the mere press of a button. And it is called
the Negatron Collider.
Obliterate your enemies in a row, or sweep your collider through the crowd. The energy to blast away evil is in your hands.
That collider will change your life, I do declare.
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there. And me, Zircon, was never here.
Did you try the treat? You can get them all for 1% of your yearly salary.
Look who the contract did.
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Ah, like this.
nefarious city. This is the voice of the resistance. This is the voice of truth. And the truth is, we need to talk. The resistance, the growing collection of citizens who are sick and tired of the diabolical dictatorship.
Finally, Nefarious Tower, here I come.
Wow, where'd you learn how to do? Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here? Crank will help me get back to the bazaar? All right, all I gotta do now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer. Where's that statue again? To be the access console.
Staying in line is against the law.
Where did you even come from? What the? Oh, wow.
I am glad to see you have survived the journey. Now die! Remain still, rebel!
It was a round trip. Come on!
I am trying to destroy you as fast as I can!
There. Now I can finally plug Glitch into this access console. Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and... Actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Guy, I probably just have to delete some files, and then he'll be all set. Electro guns, please don't kill me now! That timer like the computer is back online.
You did it, Glitch!
Welcome back, your most majestic majesty.
Here we go.
Password, I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead?
Bring me that lumber!
So then this Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing?
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory. This far in a while. Got a lot of swamp acid between here and the Mortz's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Speedles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. Soon as I can get close enough. Whoa. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
Who doesn't love a day in the sun? Rooting your enemies into the ground with the topiary sprinkler. Spawn a turret, then warps your foes into defenseless, trimmable hedges.
Time to turn some foes into ferns. One is just begging for an upgrade. I do like the sight of that. Thanks for shopping, cutie pie. Well, I guess it is closing time.
Quite capably.
Going.
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
And last, Beetle runs into that rift thingy. Smarty Bot, what is this place?
A dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up with this stuff? Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle. hitting its nest might get its attention.
Well, hello there. Gotcha!
Oh, dear.
Yes!
Away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the morts!
Now, if we could get away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the morts!